Let's find whiskers. Okay. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Hey, my baby. Oh, yeah. Look at her. Huh? Oh, she needs a baby herself. She's gonna spook her. She's gonna be whiskers. You have to get up. You've been resting all day. Oh, she sees your mommy sitting. Come on, come on. Ooh, somebody's here. Millie, come on. Come on. Come on, Millie. Let's find blue. Maybe she'll play with this.
I could, like,
ooh,
not that all wet. Whatever.
Blue?
I'm back. I made it here without being too soaked.
We got soaked.
I got a little wet. My hair is pretty wet, actually.
Yeah.
I'm pulling my bag out.
She needs to go outside.
I don't know.
I don't know. But I kept mowing the grass. I saw the grass. I was like, whoa. Even when my back was pulled out, I kept mowing. Now I'm not. It really hurt. Okay, if she is into it, we need to find a cat that will do it. Which, Blue's the only one that did do it usually, but we have to find her. So, Amish doesn't do it. Millie will, as long as she does like things. Millie, come on. She's happy. Oh, she's getting up. What's the cat doing? Ooh, she's been sitting here for hours, I guess. Oh, she's playing with it.
That's cute.
Hi, whiskers.
Come on. She doesn't give it back. Well, I guess we found the cat that wants it. Okay, thank you.